guys, and I'm here playing Resident Evil 2. Now, since I know we haven't finished Resident Evil 3 yet, but after the first half of that game, it takes place on this game. So since I told you guys on the first episode of my playthrough that I'm going to play this in a chronological order, so we will be playing this sequel of Resident Evil 1, and since Resident Evil 3 is the one who is first, but Capcom chooses to release Resident Evil 2 even though their timeline is supposed to be in the Resident Evil as Resident Evil 3, but it's supposed to be Resident Evil 3 instead of 2. But since maybe they're excited to introduce Leon and Claire, so they had the power to do anything they want, so let's respect it. So let's play Resident Evil 3. Alright, 2. And hey, there's Resident Evil 3 over there. And also, they're telling me this is way better than Resident Evil 3. Well, let's play this game. New game. Leon, Claire. Well, they said on the wikis and websites that Resident Evil 2, there's no timeline problem if you choose neither of those two, but also they said I should play Claire first because she got there first and get to the end and Leon just catched up. So let's play Claire instead of Leon. Hardcore. Let's play standard because it's a bit hard. Maybe we might die a lot.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Ooh,
wow.
Burger!
Krabby Patty!
I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me.
It's way detailed. You know? So and the freckles.
She was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
And he's driving while eating, right?
Oh, come on. Look, just listen, all right? She got close.
Don't drive while eating.
You had to see her eyes, her nose, her
look at the water.
It looked like it was rotting. She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, you'll sink to
pieces.
Come on, just getting good.
That's not your fault. There's no signal on the place where you're going. It's on the road, man.
Need some sleep.
Oh!
Oh,
shit! You're going to jail for that. Girl's not gonna get back from that one after he hit him her with the car.
No.
What happened? Sorry about that. I might press something. In her red jacket.
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. I will, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble?
Oh, I'm gonna die. Back up.
the sheriff over here. I know. I played Resident Evil 3 before. Needs oil. Gas station. Shift. Ooh. This time I'm about to break up with Jill. I find Claire is way gorgeous than her. Don't hate me, Jill fans.
Anybody here?
There's gotta be somebody here. There's a police car.
Hello?
Cigarettes, tobacco. There's no people here? Even the lights are off. Hello? Hello?
Are you okay?
Oh, there's one. Okay, it's gonna be. It's gonna be.
Wait here. I'll check it out.
Chotto mate. What happened here? Oh, let's run. Hello?
Excuse me, is everything
okay?
Stay back,
babe. I got this.
Oh, no. You're the first zombie in the game.
I said get off him!
Yeah, get off him.
Don't come any closer!
No map? Come on. Where's the key? Where's the key?
Find the key, find the key. Oh, how happy you'll be.
No way. Oh, no. He's not dead.
He can't be alive.
We should have moved his head. But the good news is, we got the key. Okay, I'm out of here. Can you service the zombie now? I don't think I'm gonna go back. Okay, he reanimated now.
It's like a nightmare.
First bite, okay. Good thing we don't turn zombies after we get bite. Oh, Leon?
Don't shoot!
Get down!
Okay. Nice shot, by the way.
We gotta get out of here.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later. We're safe.
Holy shit.
Oh, okay. We need a rifle for this.
Come on!
Everything turns quiet and turns.
Hold on.
Adios.
What's going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. And you are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
I love you, Claire.
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Chris.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
You. I love how you turned everything look like a Zack Snyder movie. I hope Zack Snyder direct one Resident Evil movie. Since he loves dark tone on his places and stuff. That's the police station where we, Carlos, went there. I love the intro though. It's way better than Resident Evil 3's live-action intro where people are been portrayed by real actors instead of CGI actors.
The pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Good thing there's no zombies or something.
Officials can't.
Like Resident Evil.
Honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
Everybody's telling that Resident Evil 3 has been rushed. That's why it failed. But this wasn't. It was a masterpiece.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station.
Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Well, the good news is strength in numbers.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city.
It's true. That's true, you know, Claire.
Looks like we're walking from here. Carlos over here, and over, and also Tyrell. Bye bye, hasta la vista, baby. This is where Tyrell and Carlos
survive again, and they storm into the police station. And also, we don't see Brad anywhere. Over here.
Anybody here?
Hello. You. Oh, you can discard the key. Okay. Ammo. you. Hugging me. No, we can't do it. Okay. There's still more things to find here over here. Alright, what's this? Nope. Let's explore first. And what is this? Three circles. Blah blah blah. Are there any ammo here? Are there's still ammo or things? Stranger things. An herb. What else? Can we get in here? No, we can't.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Now there's a weird freaking door.
Turns a museum into a police station.
I wonder, the police station is super cool when you're looking at it. Okay, still more stuff to do, to find. Let's just explore the whole place and find some ammo, some herbs and stuff that we could use. Okay. Get these bullet days. Yes. Still more? Come on. Now here's another weird freaking door. Only Tyrell and Carlos was here. They would have gave me a hand for a lady. But Carlos is honest to Jill. Well, I'm not gonna cheat here or something like that. Okay, we won't be needing this for a while since are we gonna die? Let's just save this video. Okay. Keep out. Just like Walking Dead. Do not open, dead inside.
What's in here? Great.
We have a super duper.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Yeah, focus, baby. I'm playing with you. I'm playing you. Come on, thank you. Wait, how come there's still blue, even though there's items? Good job, Clary. Clary Bear. What's inside here? Oh, there's one. Hello. Oh, another one. Another one? No. We're done here. Let's move. Okay, I don't know if we're freaking out these places. How come Carlos never went in this hallway?
Oh, oh my god.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Okay.
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Okay, 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 okay. I'll give you a hand. Yeah,
hold on!
Okay.
Give me your other hand!
Oh, shit. He died.
I'm so sorry.
Oh. notebook. Oh, sorry for this guy. Oh, there must this must be the codes for the. Sorry, officer. Maybe you're gonna turn a bit later, or maybe late. Oh, okay. Can we dodge? No, we can't dodge. No. You can't do the thing right now. This is not about Glenn again. What are you doing? Damn it, Glenn. I am not Maggie. We're still fine. Man, how come we're immortal? Montclair, go, get in.
Get off! Get off! Help! Help!
Thank you. Thank you, Leo.
Fatality.
Fatality. Wait! That's the police officer that Carlos and Tyro are looking for.
Marvin Brown.
Marvin?
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Yes. Your eyes.
Come on.
It's breathtaking.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah.
I know. Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
Really, Chris's sister.
So she's looking for Chris in this station.
Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe.
Vacation?
Yes.
It's great news.
Well, I've got more for you.
He's looking in the wrong place.
Looks like there might be a way out.
Chris is in Europe.
Passageway. Good.
Ooh.
Hey.
You okay, dude?
We should probably get you to a hospital.
Alright, Marvin.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Yeah. You probably need this.
What?
No, ooh. I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
I'll find this guy.
If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate.
Don't worry, I will.
Take them out if you can.
Yes. Yes, sir. Okay. He's gonna turn. Let's kill him. Oh, I feel bad for Marvin. Because of damn Brad. Who just talked.
Sorry.
Okay, dude. Bye bye. Find 3 medallions. What the? Oh yeah, now we're a badass now. Oh, that's the key for me. Here's that now. Thank you. So we're okay now. Oh, wait. I forgot the stockpile. We have 2 meds. Alright. Okay, that's it. This is where the liquor went, was. We killed these guys. Oh, I didn't know you can look at this. Oh, look at the dang it. Small detail. It's what? Like real.
Who's there?
Hello? Oh! Ew. The thing. Yep, that's that claw mark again. The liquor did this. Resident Evil 3. There's gotta be one zombie here. Or did Carlos just completely finish them all? Hello. Don't care. September, 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 blah, blah, blah. There's still stuff to find here. Ooh. I'm the map. There's still more. Oh! Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Oh! Blue boom. Alright. Have fun. Let's go. Open the door. Oh, come on. Oh, are we still gonna need that? I forgot. I lost the word there. Hello, sir. Oh! What's this? Ooh!
Oh, no.
Dude. Have you ate enough? You want your candy bar? Oh, well, sorry.
Seriously?
Okay, let's try our baby. The knife. Okay. Yeah. Oh no, he's dead. He's alive. Fuck. He's still alive. What the heck? Okay, he's good. Okay, we have a zombie over there again. And here we are. Where's that picture? DCM. Voila. Okay. 102, 106, 109. 10. Oh, we lost two buttons. Okay. 106, 103. No, 2 and 3 are out of pants. 109. 109. Yes. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, I forgot. What's this? Next. Ammo here. Thank you. 208. Ah, two, no. Two. Oh, come on, there's a pouch. Ah. What's this? Blah, blah, blah. I do not see blah, blah, blah. I think this is his own. Oh, here's our guide. Remember Jill reading it? Gunpowder. Gunpowder high brother. Gunpowder right. There's no sense to it. Jojo again. And ammo here. And how come it responds back? There's a few corpses here. Rookies versus Leon Kennedy. Lieutenant Brett. Let's try this. Okay, he's alive. Oh, come on,
you asshole.
Should be ammo. He's dead. Oh, this is the line 15. So number 8. 8. 15. 7. I forgot the code. 9 maybe? 9. 15. 7. Oh! Still the same code. And how come the pouch is still there even though Carlos get it? Take a seat, officer. Police officer. He's dead. Okay, let's go. What's this? Blah, 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 blah. I had no idea. Maybe we could... Here's some storage locker. Spare keys. Your mission, unlock your desk. The key success to initial of your first names. Put your first names. Whose desk is this? Ned E. D. Ed. Ed. Ed, right? Ed. 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 Blank. Blank. Marvin. 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 Rita. Rita. And I had no idea. But let's just check out. Let's try ED. ED. Okay. Ped! No. Toled. Ned. Okay. How did he get it? Marvin. Wait, this is his desk. MR. 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 M. R. Marv. Marg. Marg. I don't even know who's the G one. Ooh, upgrade already? Yes. Click to the X. And now we have extended it. Let's go. Oh, there's the name tag on the... Dang it. It was... George Scott. Well, sorry. I didn't saw that. Let's get to this place. Maybe Tyrell, maybe it's the Iron. This part. Boards. Oh wait, maybe we could. Yes, we can. Enjoy. Okay, let's open the light. Even though Carlos already opened this before. Come on, baby. We still have enough. And we have a save point. Okay, ammo here. And herby herbs. I know what the herbs do. You don't need to tell me that. Okay, let's try our Markiplier play in this. Like saving our gunpowder again. If we can't, then just... There's an old man with a damn staff. Okay. Okay, let's go. Wait. We haven't saved. Larry. Okay. Hello, officer. Are you dead? She's alive. Well, we're women. Okay. You don't like this? Accept the change. Damn, there's two of you. Maybe later. Okay. You should not scare me like that.
What is up with you?
Oh, yeah. Now you're dead.
Jesus.
Come on. Oh, come on. No. Time per se. Okay. Feel a point, lady. Okay. Just look at it. Yes! Now it's time to chop you to pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're dead. This is the door that... Hey, we can open it. Wait. Oh, wait. Wait, cap? Is this cap? Cap. It's the same code! It's a good thing we didn't open the door. What is this? Blah blah blah. Ooh, we'll be having a grenade launcher in this, baby. Examine. Oh wait. We need to light up the circuit. Yep. Oh, okay, right. It's not the other one. No. It's just
a few moments later.
Ito. What's inside this? Oh, it's a spare part. Carlos really leave a mess. The only way for us to get there is to find him. Okay, we found everything here and we need a valve too. That's why we get hurt. DCM. Here, it's the lock. DCM. DCM. It's the same code. What's this? We don't have any ammo left. Oh! Is it me or this is the key to the weird freaking door that Carlos keeps always talking about in the Resident Evil 3 game? Maybe if we played the first store up first. Behavior there. Well, you can't get me yet, dude. You're in the lock. Wait. Let's just check the place out. We don't have this. We don't have yet this. And we have a her, but oh wait. Since we're about to die again, this and this. Right. Still back. Hey, well, we have the keypad. Since we only have one, which one would we use? If we choose two, we could this. If we could choose three, we could have the knife. Let's choose number three. Can we just reattach it? Yeah. Give me the knife. Why do we need two knives? Oh, there's the grenade launcher! We don't have a key card. Okay, 208. 203. We don't have a. But the good news is we have a key. Let's open every single weird freaking door. The ace key. Open sesame, ace key. Thank you. Oh no! Come on. Huh? Oh, cutscene.
There you are.
Yes?
Come here.
What do you
what
mean?
What is it?
Take a look.
Leon!
Oh my god, he made it!
No?
Yeah! It's Leon! Kennedy, I think?
Yep.
Rookie. Thought he looked familiar.
He's the rookie that you're waiting
make
for.
Make it to that courtyard. Second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Okay. Thank you, Marvy. And also, let's open these. Since we have our Codigo. I know on the English every gameplay, right? Okay, a lion, a thingy, and a bird. A lion, I think arrow, yes, and a bird. Yeah. So we have a lion. Okay. Oh wait, let's open the weird freaking door in the top of this place. There's a weird freaking door here. Over here. Oh yeah. No. Bad door. Let's just use this. Oh, so we have a secret hatch. Yes.
Yeah, we're not out of here yet.
Yeah. Idiot. Okay, what do we have? We have what's this part? Okay. Welcome, Leon. Well, Leon is at the... Wait! He's at the top, right. And we have a weird key on the weird freaking door key. So let's meet up with Leon. Where is he? He's over there. There's a ace key, yes, earlier there when we get here. We got here. Ah. Ika na, Leon. Punta na kami dyan. And ano ang susi dito? We have a case here. Malay mo may upgrade. Okay, let's use the weird freaking key on the weird freaking door. And we no longer need the weird freaking key on any weird freaking doors. Let's have the wooden board. Yes, the key card. Thank you. And I had no idea what the heck this is. Hello, soldier. There's a book on the picture. First, we had to meet with our beloved Leon. We just save our ass on the convenience store.
Are you okay?
Maybe. That's it.
Hey! Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there!
Capcom really did it. Look at how awesome the place is.
Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you alright? Police chopper just
yeah.
Came out of nowhere.
I heard
yeah.
That too.
I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face though. How are you holding up?
See your face?
Find your brother?
I did actually.
He's in Europe.
What? Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
I'm dying.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please just go.
Can you just climb over?
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Inspiration. Guy like badass like Leon. And you guys all.
Hey, Marvin. This is bad. We've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin?
No. Marvin turned. Marvin turned. He turned. And there's ammo. And he turned. And there's board. And he turned. Sorry, dudes. Even though I have 58 bullets, I had no time for you. Let's just board this person. Well, Glenn! Die, Glenn. I'll find you. You find me. Now die, Glenn. Or I'll take you like a champ. And board this person. Okay. We haven't killed the zombies here yet. Still not there. Sir, I have a gun. And I know how to shoot. And I know how to shoot. And I don't have to shoot. Wait, sir.
Seriously?
Thank you, sir. Two, three, hot shot, hot shot. Now he's dead. Okay. Gunpowder. Oh, yeah. Oh, here's a fast one. Now open the door. Hello. Oh yeah, I forgot about you guys. Can we just slip over? Oh no, now we have three mothers. Okay, Glenn, you had your fun. Well, how come you're there's two people? Oh yeah. Two, three, oh. He's dead. Okay, Glenn, I'll find you. Okay, he's dead. Yes, another. Dang it. No! Come on. No space. Now we gotta go back. Where do we gotta go again? Oh yeah, we gotta go back to the place. We have a car, we have blah. Dang it. Let's go back here. Let's go back to the top. Bop to the top. Oh, man. Oh. Burning zombie. And it's Glenn again, dang it.
What the hell is up with you?
Yeah, what the heck is wrong with you, Glenn? How many times do you have to appear in this game? You don't have a damn dodge. Thank you, Capcom! Why did you do this last one? Burning decor. Dead now? Okay, let's check. He's still alive, even though he's still burnt. dead. Glenn, how about you? He's still alive. Hang on. Die, Glenn, die. You've just been clarinized. The art room. No, we don't have the book yet here. Okay. Marvin, why aren't you answering my phone? My call. Marvin, he's dead. Oh, he's
okay.
Taking a nap.
Hurry.
Okay. Enjoy your nap, dude. I'm just gonna finish this stuff here alone. Okay, we have the key card. We have the herb. Opens key card, blah, the flash brand, and the key arm. Oh, no. We need one only. Let's get the anything else. Oh, that's it. Oh, so. So, can we get in here again? No, come on. Maybe we could find something good in there. Oh, save. Okay. Well, since we're at the 53 of gameplay in this game, thank you very much, guys, for watching my Resident Evil 2 gameplay. And now, we're gonna look for Leon again and look for more stuff and get out of there and finish also that weird secret hatch over there on the top of the statue or something. But we're gonna continue this on part 2, or episode 5, since we're still playing this and Resident Evil 3 is still part of it. Thank you very much for watching this gameplay of mine on Resident Evil 2. And as always, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.